everybody, this is Fishybizzz here, and this is what happened to my full feed fish tank. And this is the living room fish tank, you know, and all of a sudden it started to leak. So I'll show you. I bought this aquarium 3 years ago, and didn't realize how, you know, how old it was. You can see this is actually starting to lift here, and it's here as well, you know. That's why it was starting to leak. Video, I'll be using this one, HA6 marine grade RTV, blah blah blah. Yeah, seems to have good reviews on Amazon. I've used this before. Yeah, I think I've used it on my 3 feet fish tank that had a crack at the back, you know. I'm gonna use it now. But first, I'll scrape them. Yeah. Scrape them off. See, this is where the water's getting through. Okay, we'll do that. First, scrape that. Feels dry enough. So I'll have to do this for the whole Okay, that's a wet patch there, that's not good. so that's all gone. The sealant, you know, the sealant was coming away. I took more out. There's a wet patch there. Not so good. So I have to dry that. Finally, it's the second day, the 22nd of July. So let's try. It's hard enough. Yes, it's very hard now. And I think it's ready. I hope there's no more glitches. And I can fill it up with water tomorrow afternoon. I believe it's good to go. okey-dokes.
They are now really hard, you know? They're hard now. Now we'll see if it leaks. Yeah?
Yeah.
Bye. I'm not feeling it there up to here.
Why?
Because we have to see if it leaks, you know. Do you think it looks a bit more?
This is not leaking anymore, but it's this rubber thing.
Don't touch the rubber thing, Baba girl. What do you say, Saul?
Hello, everybody. Today I'm checking in the fish tank, and it seems to be all good. For the meantime, there's no leaks whatsoever, so I'm gonna add more water to bring it to the usual up to here. This level. And then I'll see if that really works. So it is. It does work, you know?
Yeah, so finally it's done, and there's no more leaks. What's this? No, it's not. That's when I put the fish in. Yep. So it is doing well. Unfortunately, my plants died. I don't know if they could recuperate, but we'll just have to wait and see. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.